Okay, so discover something pretty interesting with the dinosaur from Toy Story. When you squeeze him here, he makes pretty much the same kind of sound. But if you squeeze him here, he makes a different sound. I'd probably make that sound too. My squirrels would like that. Nice.